It's the teacher, the steelworker, the farmer, the small business owner who have suffered the most under Tim Pawlenty. Mark Dayton says it's time for a governor who will stand up for Minnesota's working people by investing in education, in job training, in the new industries of the future. It's time to put an end to the special tax breaks for the richest Minnesotans and start creating jobs by standing up for the people who are the backbone of Minnesota. Dayton, Governor, for a better Minnesota.